Hey guys, so for your very last activity for movers today, I want you to watch this episode of a show called iCarly. Maybe you guys have heard of it, but it's a pretty funny show about a girl and her friends, and they run a web show, alright? It's pretty simple, it's only 25 minutes long, so every time I send you a movers exercise, we're going to watch a different episode, so I want you guys to pay close attention so you can keep up with what's going on. Again, guys, at the end, just answer those questions right there, right next to it. And just pay attention to the video because you will be asked questions afterwards. Don't stress too much about it. Just answer the question pretty simple. Again, we're just practicing your listening. And remember, next class, we'll watch another episode. And the next class, we'll watch another episode. Please do not change the language to Spanish. I want you to get used to listening to stuff in English. So do not put subtitles on it. Do not change the language on it. Just watch it one time and just try to answer the questions as best as you can. Remember, guys, I don't want you to have perfect answers. I want you to try to listen to the language and comprehend what is being said to you. All right, guys? Good luck.